Gustave Doré. La Grande Bible de Tours.
1. The Old Testament. These illustrations were used in Bibles of many languages. Centuries of iconography had caricaturized many Bible stories. But his persons and places look real.